Did you find anything useful?
Nothing.
So what do we do with her?
Just kill her.
Wait, we don't actually have to kill her, right? She's out here all alone.
And where would the fun be in that? Give me a weapon. Larry Cheddar.
Really?
Drop him. Now.
What are you doing? You're betraying your family?
Hey, Dawson?
Food's here.
Thanks, Abel. How you feeling?
She was throwing up a lot.
But I'm not now, so that's good.
She's so pretty.
She sure is.
You okay? It's gonna be tough, but her parents are really good to us. They don't judge us. They just want a Bible name for the kid. What do you think about Aaron?
I think it's better than Moses.
I know it's crazy and we're young, but the other day when I felt that little heartbeat, I don't know, it made me feel happy.
It's good, brother. It's real good.
I'm sorry, Dawson. Tell him I'm sorry.
April, it's fine, okay? Put it in neutral, push the other way. Come on, Bobby. You guys want to get out and help us push? I'm just going to sit there and keep on.
Won't happen again.
Call tow truck?
No, it's all right, I got it.
I'm sorry about my friend. He tried to be funny, but only succeeded being idiots.
Andrew, let's go.
Yeah, come on, let's get out of here.
Okay.
It's all right, you don't have to wait around.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, come on, let's get out of here.
Your help.
Yeah.
Anytime. Amanda, wasting your time.
Thank you.